Dato' Sri, does the government have an estimate by when the supply issue will be resolved?
Now, at this moment, it's still not easy for us to make an estimate. Yeah, we depend on the statistics also from the industry players themselves. So they have to prove to us, and then we will take it from there. Yeah.
And will there still be a ceiling price, or will the market decide the prices of chicken?
I've mentioned just now, we are now in the process of making an observation, and we'll study. Yeah. If we are to go on with the 890 ceiling price or not. Sekarang rata-rata kita di beritahu ada aduan dan dibuktikan dengan gambar-gambar di media dan sebagainya, dikatakan bekalan ayam ini tidak ada, tidak mencukupi. Sebab itu kita nak pentingkan rakyat kita dulu. Rakyat kita mendapat bekalan ayam. Ya, selagi kita belum dapat memenuhi keperluan kita, kita laranglah ekspor lah, ya. Jadi kalau DAP kata begitu, melulu ke tidak, bila, when is the right time, ya. Jadi kita pun bukan hari ini umum, besok kita kuat kuasa ke tidak, kita bagi ruang juga sikit, ya. Jadi kalau kita bagi ruang terlalu lama, itu mungkin nanti rakyat kita akan menderita lebih lama. Jadi DAP ini kalau boleh janganlah politik sangat, ya.